चैनल है पूलमी मुखर्जी। आज का वीडियो टॉपिक है कि हाउ आई गेट रेडी फॉर माई फोटोशूट। रिसेंटली इंस्टाग्राम में हम एक पोल डाले थे जहाँ पे आई आस्क माई पीपल कि उन लोगों को कौन सा वीडियो देखना है, तो दे सजेस्टेड मी पोस्ट अ वीडियो ऑन हाउ आई गेट रेडी फॉर माई फोटोशूट। सो आई एम अ काइंड ऑफ पर्सन हु पुट्स मिनिमम अमाउंट ऑफ मेकअप व्हेन आई गो आउटसाइड, बिकॉज टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट आई एम नॉट कम्फर्टेबल वेयरिंग लॉट्स ऑफ मेकअप आउटसाइड। लेकिन व्हेन इट कम्स टू फोटोशूट मुझे बहुत सारा मेकअप लगाना अच्छा लगता है, बहुत सारा मेकअप में काउंट होता है, बहुत सारा हाईलाइटर जैसे कि आप लोग देख सकते हो, एंड अ वाइब्रेंट कलर लिपस्टिक सो दैट द होल थिंग कम्स अप इन द कैमरा लाइक इट पॉप्स अप इन द कैमरा, बिकॉज अनलेस एंड अनटिल आपका हाईलाइटर बहुत ज़्यादा चमक रहा है जैसे ऐसे एंड आपका रेड लिपस्टिक दिख रहा है, द फोटोशूट बिकम्स वेरी डल एंड इट्स ऑफ नो यूज। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी फर्दर टाइम लेट्स गेट इन।
Before I start with my makeup, I always drink water and then apply my moisturizer because the water helps in hydrating the skin and the moisturizer provides the right amount of moisture to the skin. After the moisturization of the skin, I apply my lip balm to moisturize my lips. To be very honest, I do not have a clear spotless skin. I have many spots. Those are the pimple spots left behind. In order to hide them, I use a red lipstick as you all can see. I do not apply foundation on a regular basis because I feel foundation does not work for me. I get a lot of pimple after that. So I use the Lakme CC cream. So this packet is almost over. I apply a greater amount of those CC creams on the red lipstick part and the leftover on the remaining parts of the skin, and then with the help of a damp beauty blender I blend it. Always remember to use a damp beauty blender. Damp beauty blender means which is soaked in the water, because that helps you to blend the makeup easily. Next, I apply a compact from Color Essence, which I gently put all over my face and also in the neck portion. You call me on the telephone, you feel so far away. You tell me to come over, there's some kids. Next, I fill in my brows with a brown eyebrow pencil. To be very honest, I do not know much about makeup, but these are some of the basic steps I follow in order to create my looks during the self-portrait. After my brows are made, I go for the liner. I love applying winged liners because I feel that looks amazing on my eyes. I could not find my blush, so I used this red lipstick. I dabbed it on my face and then blended it with my fingers in order to get a blushy effect. Now comes my favorite part, the highlighter. This highlighter is from Master Chrome. I apply it on the high points of my cheeks, nose and on the forehead. And during the self-portraits, I always apply a bit more highlighter than usual so that I can get the glowy effect. Care all the time. We're just playing hide and seek. It's getting hard to breathe under the sheets with you. After the highlighter comes the lipstick. Now I am never happy with one shade, therefore I mix two or three shades together. For this look I am first applying a nude lipstick and then on top of that a vibrant magenta color lipstick. Previously while applying highlighters I forgot to highlight the inner corner of my eyes and the brow bones. Since I don't know much of makeup, so I always mess up the steps. Like I also forgot to apply my mascara, which I will be applying after highlighting the inner corner of my eyes and the brow bones. And ta-da, we are ready. I guess I'm just a play date to you. About you every day, 'cause it's time that I tell you the truth.
If I share my toys, will you let me stay? Don't wanna leave this playdate with you.